When we have too much, we are not free. We become blind. We don't see what is essential, what is not essential. Most useful message of Our Lady in Medjugorje is the fasting. Fasting is living with bread and water. Bread is the symbol of life. Water is a symbol of purification. We listen better, we hear better when we are fasting. You detach yourself from other things. Our Lady has only one task, only one desire, to lead us to Jesus. Fasting with bread and water has a deep connection or is linked to the Eucharist. Jesus spoke about the bread. He said, I am the bread of life. He multiplied the bread. Then he took the bread and said, this is my body. He did everything about bread to make his disciples to understand. When we discover bread, symbol of life, we shall easier discover the Eucharist. How many beautiful things to eat, yeah? You forget it, you take the bread, and you shall see you have enough.